Cool.
I found it, but I was having a hard time finding it live.
Hi guys, welcome to this week's episode of Real Do You Even Pinball. We're playing Jurassic Park. That's a Data East game in, was it 92?
92, yep.
Okay, that's
sure?
it. I, no, we were 94.
I think it was 93.
I think I saw 93.
Look it up.
We're around there. This is how I did my homework for the day, clearly. We're going to do our guest this week, and also host, because this is his game, is Dave Romanowski. He's generous enough to invite us into his home and let us stream on Jurassic Park, which is very cool. Dave's going to battle the bro crew this evening, which is myself, Rob Messler, Quora, and Lion Man.
Lion Man!
There he is. Before we get into the battle, and before we get into the tutorial, we're going to interview Dave.
Dave gets interviewed by Quora.
Yeah, there we go.
I think Lion Man.
Hi, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So the first question I'd like to ask is, how did you get into pinball?
Earliest I remember playing pinball, I was actually with an uncle of mine. Went with family out to Atlantic City. This was a long time ago when I was probably 8 years old. And while the rest of the family went up to the casino, I sat down in the game room with my uncle, and we played for hours. Unfortunately, to this day, I cannot remember what machine it was. But that was really the start of it for me.
Okay.
And from there, it's just, you know, it's always been playing.
Oh, so consistently since then?
Yeah. It took a few years off just because things happened. But the competitiveness, especially with Buffalo Pinball, that's what's got me back in.
Okay, so did you connect with Buffalo Pinball to start with the league or with the competition tournaments and things?
A lot of it was the competition. I mean, it was, you know, somewhere along the line, seeing a posting, I think, I don't remember what the first one was that I jumped into, but it was seeing a posting on the internet that said, hey, you know, we're doing something at Pocketeer Billiards, and I jumped in with that.
Do you have a standout pinball moment or a greatest pinball
achievement? For myself, I mean, as much as it was, I'm going to give Jay a hard time. Pinberg last year, it's a win Monster Bash by 10 points.
Okay.
How
do you have a little more detail? This is a great story just for our viewers.
All right, so it's Jay Fairbrother. I'm going to call him out.
Another
Buffalo Pinball guy.
Pinball.
Yep. Playing in Pinburg last year. My first ever trip to Pinburg, which, by the way, I loved it. I'm going back in again in a heartbeat. But third or fourth round, happened to be playing, paired up with a local guy, Jay. And in the process of doing that, we were playing Monster Bash, and after our game, I won by 10 points. I don't know how the hell you win by 10 points in any game, but it worked out. We heard about that match from people for a few hours afterwards. It was they were talking about it for a while. So for me, I may not have finished in the money, but that was fun.
Do you have a favorite game?
I really don't. There's a bunch of different games I like. I mean, I've, you know, all along, Jurassic Park has always been, I mean, this was one of the main machines that really got me into playing. I still remember, used to play it all the time. It was at Zorba's Texas Hots, on Trades of Rope. Used to play it there all the time. This is one of the main machines that really got me into it, and I loved it. But now, especially with jumping in with Buffalo Pinball League and playing with a bunch of other games, finding myself, I don't know if I have a favorite.
Okay.
I'm enjoying a lot of different games right now.
Okay, so you're a collector also, right?
It would be nice if I was a collector, but I have one.
but you
yes.
cycle in and out.
Yeah,
that
yeah,
true?
No, absolutely, yep.
Okay.
Yeah, it just, yeah, at this point, you know, there's a lot of good machines out there. There really are. I've gotten to the point where I'm not even really settled on a style. I mean, I like, there's a lot of good EMs out there. There's a lot of good solid states. There's a lot, I mean, there's, yeah, I'm all over the place.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really, you know, I've found there's a lot more out there than I was aware of, especially just from jumping back in the last year.
Okay.
And really jumping in harder and more, paying a little bit more attention.
All right. Well, welcome to the show. And
thank you.
Good
luck. Yeah, and definitely.
I'm looking forward to the tutorial as well.
Perfect.
All right.
Sounds good.
So straight from the interview into the
yep.
tutorial. So, Dave.
Perfect.
I don't know how to play this game. Kevin doesn't know how to play this game. Dave's the only one who knows how to play Jurassic Park. So.
Somewhat.
He gets to do the guest interview and tutorial all in one. There you go.
All right.
You want to try to talk into that
yep.
too?
Yep.
I think we'd be good.
No problem. obviously, first and foremost, just like a lot of the games, especially that are out there right now, the main goal is to finish the, or to start the modes. All the modes are down on the bottom right here. Anything, you know, and you can see the, I think it's called the control panel that's lit. It's flashing right now. Two ball, light extra ball. In order to start those modes, you have to hit the control room, which is the middle scoop. It's on the right-hand side here, right above the A. That starts a mode. The very first mode, it's the default for Jurassic Park. Some people complain about it. You will always start Stampede. It's the first mode that comes up. It's the only one that you'll be able to start the first time through. And from there, in order to, once you get a mode started through the control room, in order to start another one, the ball's either got to come through either one of the in lanes, and you've got about, I think it's like 20 seconds, you'll see the light will flash over the control room, you can start the next mode that fast. You can light it permanently by hitting the power shed that's in the upper right, scoop. If you hit that, then it stays lit, and then whenever you get a chance to start the next mode, you know, whenever you can hit that control panel, you can hit it. If you get all 12 modes started, I hope I counted right, yes I did. Once you get all 12 modes started, it goes into the system will go into system failure. Call it your wizard mode. System failure for 45 seconds, you get 6 balls, and every switch is 1,000,000 points. So that's where most of your points come in. The other way to gain a lot of points is through tri-ball. No matter what, in order to start tri-ball, all the little individual dinosaur targets throughout the machine or throughout the play field, if you light them all, it'll light you to get to the point where you can start tri-ball. In order to start tri-ball, you either got to drop the ball on the dinosaur or hit the raptor kickout, which is just to the right of the dinosaur. That puts you into tri-ball mode. Once in tri-ball, the goal is to try to get a jackpot. Quite honestly, the easiest jackpot to hit is up the ramp. Once you hit the jackpot, you're gonna light chaos, which is across the board. There's 5 different lights to spell the word chaos. If you can hit the 3 scoops, any one of the bumpers, and to be honest with you, once you go into multi-ball, a ball automatically gets kicked into the bumpers, so you're gonna get H without a problem. You don't even need to think about H. And then O is up the ramp. If you can light chaos
During the
multi-ball.
Tri-ball?
If you can finish the word. Yeah, while you're in tri-ball. Yep. So you start tri-ball by hitting the dinosaur or a raptor.
Okay.
Once you're in multi-ball, try to spell the word chaos. If you can spell the word chaos, you go into 6-ball multi-ball.
Oh, my God.
So at that point, while you're in 6-ball multi-ball, you're trying again. It'll light all the chaoses again. And I'm sorry, what I forgot to tell you is during tri-ball, every time you light a letter, you get 5,000,000 points. Every time you finish a letter. While you're in 6-ball, you get 10,000,000 points for every letter. If you can finish all 5 letters again and spell the word chaos a second time, then you get, I think it's 100,000,000 points if you can go up the ramp. I mean, that's where you're up points. The only way you're ever really going to score high in this game is to keep that 6-ball multi-ball. If you can keep going, keep respelling chaos over and over again, you're going to get it.
Can you just tell us one more time before you start tri-ball?
Yep,
I know
no problem.
You hit the...
Yep. Yeah. So I mean, yeah. So the real goal, the normal goal to light T Rex is to hit the dinosaur shots. All the targets. So you've got 3 targets on this side. You've got 2 here, and then you've got 4 more or 5 more right up the middle. If you can light all those or hit them all, then you light tri-ball, which allows you to either drop it into the dinosaur or hit the raptor.
Okay.
You know what it is. One of the items or one of the defaults on the game. No matter what, everybody gets an opportunity to play tri-ball because by the 3rd ball, every time you're playing, every ball, it takes a couple of lights off. It spots you a couple of dinosaurs.
Okay.
By the 3rd ball,
you're going to be guaranteed tri-ball. You're going to be able to get it.
As soon as you plunge?
Well, you still have to activate it.
Right, but as soon as you plunge, if you get it in that scoop, you're good to go.
It'll give you. So, I mean, okay. you're guaranteed a shot at tri-ball every game. Within the modes, I mean, probably the best way is as we activate them, we can kind of talk about which one each of them are and how many points you're going to get throughout. The egg in the middle.
Oh, yeah.
The dinosaur egg, it's a captive ball. If you hit that, You get dinosaur points, and unfortunately right now off the top of my head I don't recall what the number of points are. Three shots up the ramp to start, you'll start lighting the control or the bunker, which is on the far left. It's called Mr. DNA. If you hit Mr. DNA, you're going to get a selection on the screen, and you get to pick different things, such as complete egg, 5 million points. It gives you, you know, a different, you know, different selection of things to pick from. Trying to think what, I mean, other than
that's
that,
really
I mean,
good.
Yeah.
Let's just play cool? it and yeah. start some modes.
Play a game and walk
yep.
us through as you play.
All right. Are we going one or two here to start?
Just, this is just you.
You can play a game and you can walk us through it.
All right. Volume high. Skill shot, which we didn't talk about. Skill shot is based on the video screen on top. The first ball, dinosaur is always going to run by. There's two different ways to watch for it. Myself, I always kind of watch the nose of the dinosaur. As soon as he hits the side of the target, I shoot.
Okay,
but you can really watch the word. It says fire. When it says fire, shoot. it's almost a given. It's almost a given.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Sorry about that mic problem. We had just updated the software, and it was reverting to the camera mic and not the snowball mic, so... Hopefully it should be a lot better. Let us know if it's too loud or something, we'll adjust it.
I have another question when
yep.
you get
no,
to
you're
the...
Good.
Okay, before when I was playing, I
yep.
hit it in here and then the T-Rex came down and
yes.
ate it and there was all the numbers on the screen.
Yep.
What was
the
that
first,
about?
The first time you hit the dinosaur, he's going to come, he's going to eat it. The ball goes under the subterranean or the subway rail and he'll come out on the side here. The real goal is T-Rex here on the side. Every
okay.
time you drop the ball on the T-Rex, it lights a letter.
Okay.
When you light all four, it's going to give you a very, you know, varying points. It's you build it up as you play.
Okay.
I missed. I really missed. Oh, that's good. Ball safe. Oh, not
no
even
ball
a ball
safe.
Safe.
What?
Wow.
Oh, my God.
I did change
that
the rules
rough.
To Papa rules, so maybe I lost that.
Oh. It's going to be brutal tonight.
So I hit the power shed, doesn't really get you anything here because I'm already lit.
All right, so we're on
now,
Stampede?
Yep, nope, we already did Stampede first
oh,
ball. This time I'm an electric fence post. So electric fence post is trying to get it into the bumpers and try to get his men, and try to get those lit. Of course, I'm not getting
too clean of a shot.
Yes, I did.
Oh, so that ramp diverts different ways.
Yes, there's a ramp diverter up on the side
okay.
here.
So now multi-ball is ready.
Tricky.
Multi-ball, did it say? Yeah, tri-ball.
Tri-ball
was lit.
I'm going to get sued if I say multi-ball.
Yeah, you can call whatever you want. I also happened, because I've gone up the ramp three times, I've lit the bunker for Mr. DNA. Lit that yet, so it won't let me shoot it again. It didn't
oh, okay.
won't give me anything.
Oh, so if you get it up here, you can do that every time?
Yes.
Oh,
no. Right. So now I took Mr. DNA. This is where it gives us the selection, and you can pick from there what you want. Myself, I usually, I mean, it's a choice as to what you want to pick. Now, the next time I happen to finish the egg, I'll get 10 million points.
Got it.
So now we're gonna
right.
go. Now we're gonna
so
go
now
into
you're
tri-ball.
Spelling chaos. Wait,
yep.
but first you want to hit.
Well, first I
want to
hit the jackpot. First I want to hit a jackpot. So it's gonna be the loop or it's gonna be the ramp. Yeah, I can't.
Oh, the ramp. Okay.
Now one thing that I didn't talk about is a smart missile that you get. It's the smart missile is lit by the gun. Ah, man, I missed it. Get one smart missile per game. When you hit the button, when you hit the smart missile that's on the top of the gun, it'll give you every lit item that's on the board.
Wait, so you just got another ball back, though.
Because I restarted multi-ball.
Oh, how'd you do that?
By hitting the smart
oh,
missile.
Oh, got it. Okay.
I was trying to hit it while I was in multi-ball, but I screwed up. So now because I hit the bunk, now because I hit the power shed, my control panel will stay lit until I hit it.
It's all about the dinosaur eating the ball.
Yep.
That's a pretty cool toy.
So So Raptor Rampage, I'm trying to hit the Raptor Kickout at the top. And it'll give me the very million points of whatever's lit when I happen to hit it.
That's like War Machine. Oh, yeah. There you go.
But there's a little ball save on that, though, right?
There is. On that one, there's a 3.5 second ball save.
Oh, from the Raptor?
Yes. Yeah.
What's the point, almost? You don't have to. It's not
yeah.
Ball, that's
no, I know. I know. I know what you're
like,
saying, yes.
Why?
Anyways, that sucks, so I'm going to be done at this point. Right.
Nice.
So, there's our mark for the night, 98.
There's the gist. All right, so, guys, we're going to hop into the battle portion of the evening. Dave, our guest and our host, is going to battle against the Bro Crew. He's going to try to defeat us all. We've only had one person on their first try beat everybody, and we've had over 20, 25 guests at this point, so no pressure. But
I'm ready.
Bruce Nightingale, who did that feat, was playing on his own game, so yes. There's some luck that goes along with that. Your first opponent is going to be Rob Metzler. So do you want to go first or second?
I'll go first. It's
Rob,
all right.
Rob is dressed up as a father of three this evening.
Yes, I am.
All right.
Is that
let's
your
do
costume
it.
As well?
Yeah, this is my costume as well. Yes. I came in as a pinball player.
Now you don't have cargo shorts on.
Oh yeah, you need cargo shorts and a black t-shirt.
All right, ready
to be the pinball player.
Yeah, you go. Yeah, every time you hit one, you're gonna get a different. It makes a different noise for every dinosaur, whether or not it's actually. It's, that's up for debate. Ah.
Lion Man, you're too close.
The hair is getting in the way. It's gonna choke on the hair.
All right, there you go, Rob Metzler.
So now Stampede is a full-out, just every switch is 300,000 points.
Fair enough.
And
can you stack modes in this game?
Pardon?
Can you start another mode while one mode's
yes,
running?
Yes, you can.
Ah, okay.
So right now he's actually in a position that he can. The control room is flashing.
It's flashing.
Now it just stops. So now
and then you permanently light it by hitting which shot?
The power shot up at
the
top
far
right
shot?
Yep, the far right.
So the right orbit.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Otherwise, if you hit one of the in lanes, it'll let you, it gives you a few seconds to light. It's already got me.
See? She wanted to wear green. Okay.
Oh, I had
yeah. Yeah. You know the uproar right now in the chat room. Not understand. I had to go to the dollar store and find the blue. Just to save the embarrassment.
No, they didn't. I know they didn't have the.
It doesn't matter. You might as well just not.
Look at.
People are gonna lose their shit.
All right, I now have tri-ball skills.
What can have one?
So now my goal is to get my goal is to get jackpot first.
Jackpot, and then you spell the chaos.
And then you spell chaos. Yep.
And you don't want to waste a smart missile now.
Not yet. Your best bet is if you can get the jackpot, then waste a smart missile.
Does it spot all the chaos targets?
Yes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, smart missile spots everything that's smart missile lights.
Okay.
Everything that's lit. That was my mistake.
So
I shouldn't even
so
hit there.
Hit jackpot and then smart missile.
Yeah. Here's your bet. Oh, before I get it back to me, because I hit. Okay. It says I hit smart missile, and it allowed me to restart the ball.
What's up, Septarius? Yeah, it is nice to see
you. So can you?
I've never really played this game, so it's really cool to experience it. Which it's pretty much a copy of Williams' Whirlwind. It's very, very similar layout. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see those pop-ups over there.
Yep. No, I. Yeah,
Oh, we have
never
even from like Germany and whatnot. I don't know. They had some
straight
holidays.
What am I thinking of? Oh, the Target. I'm thinking of the Target's there. You're right.
It comes out of that.
You're right.
When it comes out of here, there's just sometimes nothing you can do.
No, there is. Yeah, it does.
I miss Roland.
I like Roland. That was That was a fun game. You don't see too many of them anymore.
The problem is you couldn't have it in the basement with the topper.
True.
Yeah.
That's a bummer.
You couldn't have.
So now he's got the opportunity. He's gone up the ramp 3 times. He's now got, if he can hit the bunker, he'll get that DNA.
And the DNA, what does it do again?
Mr. DNA, when you like, if you can get Mr. DNA, you get a choice of options from a menu.
Oh, okay.
When this dinosaur is running across the screen right now, if you can hit the pull the trigger on the gun, pull it 2 or 3 times, and you shoot him, you get 5 million.
It doesn't use your, but you use the smart missile?
No, just pull the trigger. Don't hit the smart missile button.
Oh, pull the trigger.
Pull the trigger.
Good. Okay, good advice.
He's got it. You pull the trigger to select whatever you want.
What's Runaway 20 million?
Runaway is to try to get the ball up the side.
Oh, so it's a gamble. You could get nothing?
Yes, you could get nothing.
Oh, 14. 13.
So he wasn't in try. He didn't have tri-ball activated yet. So he gets a T. He gets the T for spelling T-Rex. 14, 15,
12, 11, 10,
9, 8. You know, when you count down like that, it really helps me. Right.
That's what's only worth a good countdown by a million.
Yeah.
I'm fine now.
Now you'll get TR if you still weren't there yet.
What do I, who
wait, he wasn't mode. At tri-ball?
He wasn't there yet.
Oh.
He still has a dinosaur to hit.
I'm working on it.
He still has one more dinosaur.
God damn it, guys!
Now he's. No, not yet. He still got. He missed a dinosaur shot again. If you can hit this one last target there,
hey,
he'll light it.
Shut your face!
This is painful.
Did anyone say green in the outline?
No, you still have.
I'm so excited to watch you play this game.
You still have your smart missile left, so don't forget to use it. Well, at least you're gonna beat me. Maybe.
Thanks.
Oh, you got smart missile. You'll be fine. Your smart missile. You have now because you're in ball three. You're guaranteed tri-ball. If you happen to try to start it, but if that ball is gonna drain, hit smart missile. You're automatically
How do you hit? You hit multi-ball by hitting that scoop there.
Yep. Either that or Raptor. Either one of them.
Where's the Raptors?
The Raptors is that hard kickoff to the far right. If you can hit that,
oh,
also
the far right shot.
Yep. You might have been too slow, I don't know.
Does it matter which one you hit?
Nope, you got it. Started trying. Right. No, it doesn't matter which one.
Okay.
So jackpot is now...
Jackpot's either the ramp or the upper warden. The ramp is the easiest shot. Because he hits smart missile.
You know, it's funny, Wildcat, they made 9,000 of these games and I just don't see them that often. I mean, I guess they're out there.
So now he's starting to... You got the ramp.
Not yet. Now he's got it. So now you're trying to spell chaos.
So he has H, then the, and now C.
This is when Rob needs a smart missile, but...
You're trying to hit the ramp and the power shed. So you're up. You got the two. He's got the two.
It's all about spelling.
And now it's all done.
It's pinball.
Escape.
Not a game for the illiterate.
Escape. You're trying to hit 3 different shots. You're trying to hit the upper right... the helicopter, or try to get it into the bumpers.
Okay. There you go.
That's going to give you 17 million. And you just got another 17 because you went around the helicopter. The only shot left was the bumpers. Kick my ass. Well done.
Good game.
That was really good.
Thank you.
That was it? You were second player? Nice.
Yeah.
Ron Munster picks up a win.
Hey!
Wow.
And Bruce
respectability, I can see you again.
And Bruce still holds the record.
Bruce can go to bed for the night. It's cool.
All right.
So the Bro Crew picks up its first win for the evening. Now here comes the other goal. Not getting swept. Because there's an elite club. We're trying to find a fourth for that club. We've got Phil Hubert, Jay Fairbrother, which we all know Jay, and we all know his pinball skills. And Todd Broche out in Rochester. So once we have four people, then we have a special show for that. But you don't want that. That's
I
not a goal.
Yeah, I don't want that one.
All right.
Yeah, I'm going to pass.
All right. So
you can't lose in my game all night.
Man. Let's see. All right.
It's me?
Dave versus Quora. Better go first or second?
I'll go second this time.
Okay.
All right. Well, Bruce, your record is safe.
I'm new
here. Is Bruce on?
Yeah, he just got here. So.
I got it. You're gonna die before this is over.
It's all worth it.
Oh god. Oh god, that was so horrible. Alright.
There is a, with during Stampede, if you can hit the right target, the red one, there is a five, you get 5 million points right off the bat.
Okay. This is a little dangerous.
It is not a smart shot.
Is that how you lock the ball?
What's that? There really is no lock in this game.
Okay.
So, you just accumulate those lights on the side.
To get to,
yeah, these, yeah, so every time I hit T-Rex, it'll light
up. Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And after you get four T-Rexes, there, after you get all the T-Rex lit, you'll get like about 9 million points. It varies depending on what switches you hit throughout the game.
And if you're watching on YouTube and you're wondering why some people are dressed up, it is Halloween. Okay? We're not just being weird. I mean, we do that, trust me. Plenty of occasions, but this time there's a purpose.
Yeah, just keep it moving now at this point while you're on Sandy.
Pinball Life, it is not the new round. Maybe we'll get it and play the new round sometime.
If 1 acre motors drive everybody nuts, I can shut it off.
I'm used to. Yeah. I mean, I put those things in my game. I paid good money. Damn, my game shake.
So now she's got. She lost it quickly. She had control room lit for temporary purposes. It was flashing again.
God, I'm not doing.
Yes, it's not Halloween yet. So technically, you're correct. They're just being weird.
What mean?
They're just pointing it out. I was just announcing. People are watching YouTube. It's our Halloween show.
Yeah, we're not gonna. Well, we are gonna have a Halloween show, though.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
The more I talk about it, the more things fall apart.
All right, so you are in true try ball. Try to light it yourself. If it looks like you're gonna lose the ball, hurry up and hit smart missile. So Naz did not waste that missile.
Yeah, don't do what I did.
So she wants to hit it now?
And hold off. Try to light it yourself first. You know, only hit it if you're actually, if it feels like you're gonna lose the ball.
I'm desperate.
Or desperate. Yeah. And you want to start it.
Oh,
so close.
This is where it starts to make me panic.
Hit it. You got it. Try ball.
Whoa.
She caught it quick.
Looks like some cheating was going on there.
She hit it. So now you are in true try ball, like that jackpot.
So I hit the ring.
Yep.
What's up, Gerson? Welcome.
Huh.
There's the jackpot. It's still chaos.
Your buddy bought this pin. Well,
oh,
that's
I think
cool,
I did a drain.
That's cool.
Am I not in try ball anymore?
You just lost it.
Yeah.
I finally got to see your I saw your stream. I don't think it was live, but I saw
Raptor
you playing.
Raptor Rampage is trying to hit the Raptor kid.
That was cool. Yes. So Pinball Life, you're right. The music does sound like Hook. It's the same. It's the same sound designer, Brian Schmidt, who's my personal hero.
What puts him above the rest in your mind?
Let's see. A low game called Swords of Fury. Yep. Low game called Black Knight 2000. And you have, Tommy has awesome music in it. Jay is not here. Jay is not here, Gerson. Maybe Jay's watching from home, I don't know.
I hope he was here to hear your favorite pinball moment.
The favorite pinball moment?
Yeah, his favorite pinball moment was, pinball.
Oh my god. That's two people who had favorite pinball moment involves Jay Fairbrother. He contributes to so many favorite pinball moments. So impactful.
Did I get it?
You can always create Josh's favorite pinball moments in that Jay Fairbrother.
Good game.
Jay Fairbrother.
You haven't beat Jay Fairbrother.
Alright, so I've avoided the sweep club.
There you go. You're good. Now you can breathe a sigh of relief. Alright, so Dave is 1-on-1. He's not going to get swept, which is good.
Is it advertisement time?
Yeah, let me see. Advertisement time. I have to bring up the advertisement because I'm not prepared. Alright, so it's not Measle Mods. I don't have it. Sorry. Alright, shout out for Measle Mods. We'll do advertisement next week.
Make a fine church.
So you guys avoid an advertisement, but that's not the worst thing in the world. They actually make this possible. Pinball live stream was interrupted today by Deadflip going live in a car. So who knows when to go live anymore? You don't know. People are watching. There's more people watching Deadflip driving in his car than watching our stream right now. So
Was it a nice car?
There's no pinball machine in the car.
Did he have doors that go like this?
He did not have a DeLorean. No.
Just saying.
The doors that go like this. Go like this.
Alright. He doesn't have the doors that go in there.
I think I'm up.
Can I put things trivia in the chat?
Yes. Say them out loud too for the YouTubers.
Okay.
Okay, let's see. Where's my
card? First one, we already learned the answer.
Dave, do you want to go first or second?
But I'll put it in there.
Second worked for me. I'm going to go second again.
For people who
What's up, Mapper? Yeah, I know. He had some sync issues too. I'll watch the stream tomorrow. I want to see some Walking Dead. I'm getting a premium, hopefully tomorrow, and I'll stream on Halloween if all goes well. So I'll let you guys know through Buffalo Pinball Facebook. You'll get an alert, but probably Halloween night, if things go well, we'll play some Walking Dead premium. Okay. Oh shit, that launches.
You got it, bro.
I'm gonna have to hit.
Go for the scoop instead of holding.
Go for the wall.
The scoop.
The scoop is rejecting. Lion
Man!
Oh, Lion Man!
Lion Man!
That threw me off. I'm not gonna lie.
I can't hear when Lion Man is happening.
Is there another way to start a motor? Is that it?
That's it. Let's just get a scoop.
Hey!
Woo! Straight up stamping.
$5 for a scoop.
Alright, trivia number one.
Electrified fences is the bumpers as well as the slingshot.
All the dangerous shots.
Yep.
Go for the slingshot.
We did go through this.
Still need 14 shots, 14 bumpers.
That seems dangerous.
He's like moving through the modes. Spitters, it's the three left targets. You get 10 million for every one you hit. There's Tommy.
Oh.
A little late on those bumpers.
A little late. I'm nailing them though.
I
All right.
There it is. Raptor Rampage. We already seen it. Just hit the Raptor pit.
Oh, it's a dangerous shot, Herb.
Yes, it is.
It's like Dane's supposed to stand.
Yeah. Out of my way, Robotsu. Oh, that was, I could have done that.
Great ball.
He's going to try and, I think he's trying to read with the mask on.
Put the phone up in my face.
Hello, Newman.
Oh, Tig got the win. Nicely done. There you go. Very good. Newman has like the worst drawn. People like love to like slam this game because it's got the worst drawn fingers. Those are horrible.
Oh, they're horrible.
Look at that. They're that's horrible. How I draw hands.
Oh my god.
That's amazing.
Oh my god.
That was phoned in.
Alright.
Hope you guys can see this Newman's hands. They're atrocious.
Even for Wayne Knight, that looks bad.
This is a fun one. Wait, before you think.
All right. Well, you're in the
director of Jurassic Park also directed other hit movies that inspired Pinball Machine. Name these two machines.
Cocoon.
Okay. First of all, you already know the answer because we put it in a private chat earlier today.
Doesn't mean I
and
can't yell Cocoon.
That's not the answer.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I needed a little room to catch up.
Terrible for the machine.
It is not Batman Forever or Demolition Man. Neither one of those.
Steven so good for the
come on.
Indiana Jones is one of them, Ravioli Monster. But not Transformers. He produced that, not directed.
Is it Michael Bay? Yeah, I wonder what director has the most pinball machines made.
Not Star Wars.
Bone busting, you're trying to go up the ramp three times. I missed the ramp. I'm gonna have a little work cut out for me. Alright, don't forget you got Smart Missile. Try to save it if you can.
Alright, we're still looking for that other movie, and it was the 90s.
What was the
first one? Not 19. Well, I'm just by the same director as Jurassic Park.
Hmm.
One of them is Indiana Jones.
I can hit the T-Rex from here.
It's a tough shot from here. Well, yeah, you can, yes, but it's tough.
So we do this.
Oh, Trip got it. It was put.
Spirit try, maybe you'll be lucky. Mosquito, you're trying to hit the captive ball. 5 million the first time, it goes up successfully after that. Hit that try ball.
Oh, that's only 2 ball?
Well, because you happened to light 2 ball earlier, I missed you do that. So during 2 ball, you're going to get million points for hitting that captain, for hitting that Raptor Rampage.
So I lost a good multi-ball, in other words?
You did for now, but you're going to get it back in a moment. Hit it. You got it. Try ball coming up.
Is this ball three?
Yes. Yes, I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Many people have said that thing.
Is there an accident with the pinball machine?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Oh, yes. It was all over Facebook the other day.
It's not good, though. That's the problem.
There it is. Basketball chaos.
With the pinball trivia.
Well, this is now Jurassic Park.
Oh.
The eight will be easy. All you gotta hit is a bumper.
A fancy pen.
Yeah. Thank you, Ravioli Monster.
Down to the C and the O. The O is the ramp. That is, it looks like it should be easier than it really is.
That is so cheesy.
Here's where the dinosaur's running across. You have, if you hear that noise, you know the pull trigger a few times, if you can. System boot, you're trying to get all the scoops.
All right. Little Adam's family.
I'll be honest with you, the layout of this is, reminds me of Adam's family all the time.
Can you get back into multi-ball?
Yes. You're going to have to finish all the dinosaurs again. If you can finish all the dinosaurs, then you can reactivate Tribal.
Oh, Gravioli got
in. You should tell Jody what the paper bomb.
This is probably a moment of the game. Let's not get
angry. Not antagonized?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know any other relationship with Jay.
It really has been the basis of our friendship for 15 years now.
All right, patience.
This is the land, man.
He's so good.
Jay Fairbrother.
No, it was that. Really?
Oh, yeah. But no, Jay said it, too.
Oh, yeah, the land man passed me through, too. Can I get a picture of his hand, real quick?
Go for it. It's actually more of just the hands, the faces. Look at that, the lack of their, the lack of a neck.
Yeah, exactly. It's just like, it's just torso and then no separation. And then whatever that chin is, that's not a chin.
Yeah, I don't know, that's a little,
hand. It's amazing. The guy's like, I just don't do hands, okay?
I told you.
You want dinosaurs? You want face is fine. Hands, no.
Oh, your other hands are bad?
No, I think that's pretty much about the only ones that are that bad.
That are new to the channel, don't be afraid to hit that follow button. Yeah, Lion Man has a smartphone. Lion Man is a man of today's age with a smartphone.
What is that?
My sword.
What kind of a sword is that?
I stole it from my kids.
Water polo, what's up, man? Welcome.
It's like some kind of a ninja thing or something.
Yeah, I think it's a ninja. I'm
running into it. Very nice. Run away.
Wasn't enough.
It was a good story, though.
Good game.
Good game. All right, so Davis 1-2.
1-2.
And all right, let's see if we can break even against Lion Man.
Is this 6 points?
Lion Man facing his greatest opponent,
Lion Man.
This is not yet. No.
No, it's not.
This is still. This is still the last version that came out, which I think is like 5-1-3, if I'm not mistaken.
All right.
This is not the new code that just came out.
Davis battling the last member of the Bro Crew, which is Lion Man. After that, we're just gonna play it for fun. So you guys have any questions about the game? Feel free to post it in the chat, and we'll do our best to. Answer that for you. So do you want to go first or second?
I'm gonna go first just because give him a little, you know, give Lion Man a little while to figure out how to use the mask.
Let me sweat it out a little bit more.
Okay, so our question is, how did the filmmakers of Jurassic Park create the ripple in the glass of water that the T-Rex is approaching? It was not bass sounds. Ravioli monster.
AMCK75, this is not the 6.0 code, this is the original code for the game. But we might get the new code and stream it because I think there's some interest, so we'll see.
I have interest.
Alright, so we'll get that for Dave. Dave will pop in this machine and we'll come back and we'll play with the new code and see what it looks like. That'd be fun.
Yeah. Arcade Hunter got it. They had a guitar string under the dashboard.
No kidding.
That's how they did it. I know. So clever.
Alright. What are you talking about?
I'm spitting hairs. Really? I don't know. The guitar is different. Oh, bass sounds? I don't know. But I thought you meant speakers.
That was in the new code. So the person did that story.
I don't know.
It was an actual string.
Yes, Arcade Hunters, yes it is. You're correct. Yes. So whoever did the new code is the same person who did the new code for the Star Wars Data East update.
Lion
Man. No, no Lion Man. No.
Hard to see what that mask got.
No. There's no Lion Man.
No Lion Man.
CNK, that's not Kevin, that's Lion Man. Kevin looks a little different. He's got glasses, beard.
He doesn't have to face a lion.
No. Oh, Lion Man!
Yeah, there we go.
Lion Man's everywhere.
Ah. The water polo, we were saying that before.
God, if only we had a source of fury. We're working on it. Yeah, water polo, I was just saying that, the same thing, it's very much whirlwind.
Lion fail.
Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that.
Alright, Lion Man. Yeah, see, don't get fooled by that. You know your animals.
Exactly.
Okay, so the next trivia is
Lion Man needs some AC, they're saying.
T-Rex's roar in the movie was made by combining 5 different animal sounds. Name all the different animals.
Monkey.
Oh my god, Tig.
Lion!
Wait, Tig. Whale, no. Lion, no. Bear, no.
Man?
Walrus, no. Man? Rat, no. But that was very fast.
I can move my whole damn head to see that.
Oh! Alright. Lion Man, very good answers.
Was your light touch, Lion Man?
Yeah.
Lion Man doesn't have a light.
Lions are not known for their jumping.
Okay, Jay, I'm gonna give you one for crocodile. That was in there. No dog. Oh, and dog. Jay, you got one with dogs. You got two. Ooh, CNK, you got one with elephant.
Stegosaurus is Triceratops. I probably would have had audio of it.
T-Rex and just use that instead of combining.
That's just the one that's on the other
side. No hummingbird roar either. I don't see the other two. One of them, I don't know how you would ever get. Not a hippo. Oh. Oh, that's a mosquito?
That is supposed to be a mosquito, yeah.
That's my ravioli.
It sounds like a baby.
That is Lion Man. He was, we had to book him like 6 months in advance, but he's here.
Called Lion Man's agent.
No moose.
No, I fucking gotta kill that lion or whatever.
$20 million.
No,
all right, Lion Man. You got some work to do, buddy.
I left a little bit of work on you.
Nothing in there, too.
Oh, man.
Lion Man? Question mark?
Ortig, no dolphin.
Tell me inflection.
Lion Man?
No pizza rat, either.
Pizza rat. All
right, it's ball three. You got to hit that.
All right. Yeah, I missed it.
Oh my
really?
God.
Lion Man!
I couldn't freaking think of it.
This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing for Lion Man. Lion Man is defeated. Oh God.
Lion Shame.
Lion Shame. Alright, so Dave Fish is 2-2 for the night, not too shabby. Looks like we're going to come back and do Jurassic Park with the updated rules at some point, but now we're just going to play it for fun. So stick around the chat.
Ravioli Monster, you got it.
Let's do a, we'll do a bro battle.
There's one more, and you guys are close with Bird.
Bird?
But is it actually a bird?
How about you want to go first?
Yeah, I'll go first.
We'll go in the same order that we did before. There needs to be a penalty, a strict penalty for losing.
Really bad. Like, you don't
like spitting it out?
Yeah. Well, you can't spit it out.
That's the deal. Then you just don't lose. No, losing that.
That's right. It really motivated me to play well.
Yeah. We're not at the break-even point yet, are we?
Yeah, thanks for reminding
me. You gotta start winning a little bit more than just one.
Shut up! You dick.
It sounded like I was being nice at first, right?
Nope. I knew exactly where you were
going. Hi, Cora.
Alright, this is my last trivia.
There is no Jurassic Pinball World Pinball Machine. At least not yet. It doesn't look like likely. I can't tell if that Stern would do that. I think the rumor is that they're maybe doing Star Wars.
Okay, fire!
Oh, shoot.
I don't know. We'll see.
You know what? I feel like that trigger just is not... It's a little slow.
Or you just... The thing was not summoned. Yes. So what we do at this point is the low score person's out. Let's see that.
Oh, shoot. Ravioli Monster got it. A chicken is related to the T-Rex. You guys know that?
A chicken is related to the T-Rex.
Yeah. It is T-Rex as his ancestor.
That's a rumor.
So he's got those lambs?
Yeah, doesn't he look like a chicken?
Lambs. Lion Man needs to generate it.
Yeah. Lion Man sips.
Lion
Lion bro.
Yeah.
Hardy's t-shirts.
What the hell? Someone's going crazy.
You did something.
All right, Lime Man.
All right, here we go.
Redeem yourself.
Lime Man!
No. Just like that.
Just like you drew it up.
It's not music, man.
The music's frantic, man. I'm getting anxious.
Yeah, you know, you're not a fan of the shaker motor?
Huh?
You know, like the shaker motor?
I could take or leave it. When I'm home, I leave it off. When it's just me, it's off. And it's only sitting in the living room. Mm-hmm. If it was in a basement, if I had a game room, it would be.
No, I see.
Oh. Good, all right.
It's the same with the motor for T-Rex. I leave the left one right off just because historically that motor has a problem. That motor will burn out.
Oh, really?
That's one of the biggest complaints. There's two big complaints with Jurassic Park: the left and right control, the left and right motor for the head or for the movement, and also the control panel. There's a switch in there that's on all the time.
Arcade Hunters, what is the update? I'm not familiar with Star Wars either. For Davies, what does the update do? I think it adds at least a ball save in, but I don't know what else.
Up the ramp 3 times.
Just like that.
Got it, bro.
Oh.
What if I just flail around?
You can do that. You can just drain.
Yeah.
If you want. Pinballcode.com. Okay, cool. We'll check it out.
There you go.
I took Dave's advice and looked at the dinosaur.
Is it all like,
it's not the company. It's the people who took it upon themselves.
This version, this version 6.0 that came off of Jurassic Park, the building that was produced for. It's been talked about for a while. So those are the forums. They've been waiting for this one.
Are there new D&D animations, or is it just different?
A lot of it's the gameplay. Longer ball save. Longer ball save. The first mode's not stampede all the time. They randomize
okay.
The first mode. Change up the point values for a lot of different modes.
Just balance it out.
They might balance the whole game out.
Okay.
A few different audio clips along the way from what I read.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I want somebody to hit 6-12 multi-ball already. Somebody's got to get a jackpot.
Next.
Right.
Oh, not me.
Can you just target the smart missile?
You gotta get the jackpot first before you can get the jackpot. Once you get if you can get jackpot, then hit the smart missile, you'll light chaos, and then you're finally in 6-ball multiple. But you gotta get the jackpot first.
Go for it.
Let's try. Look at that. You tricked me.
Or did you turn around and run the other way?
Is this true?
6-ball, and then you also get 6-ball if you get system failure.
Okay.
It's cool that nobody's I'm surprised actually all of us have been far off apart. We haven't done the most. I think Nick had the best game with the most moves.
His moves were the way to go.
Yeah, because when it gets if you can light the whole monitor at the bottom, if you can light as well, you go into
system. So you finally got to play Jurassic Park.
It's a million points for all the switch. Yeah, for 45 seconds.
Oh,
like 60 seconds.
Only in competition. Like, I'm not really. Like, this is like the most time I've spent on the game. I'll take it. Now I'm going for.
The system failure is kind of cool. It shuts off all the lights. You know, these like two lights on. Kind of cool if you get into it.
Extra ball is flipped.
Ooh. Upper right.
Extra, extra.
Now, while that ground is running across right there, you hear that noise? Pull that trigger a few times. If you shoot, you get those ones.
I thought it was freaked out with the smell.
Panic.
You know how often I have to reach down and pull the trigger and the ball drains on the right side? My right, hand is busy.
Here comes. Here.
Shoot the ram.
How many points do you get for shooting the ram?
5 million. It's worth it somewhat, but especially if you're close to it. Yeah, close to it, the ball.
Oh god, I can't hit a shot. Yeah. I didn't realize I had Tommy, and I didn't realize that that's just like the Data East sound when like time is up, like ring.
I was wondering. I was like, who's calling in Jurassic Park?
But that's just their sounds.
Triball's ready line, man.
It is.
It's line that
is ball three or no?
No. Ball two. So you're just that good.
You no longer get triball on 6.0 Jurassic Park.
Correct. It's not a guarantee.
Right. It's not guaranteed. I got you.
That's one of their changes. It's no longer.
Right.
Oh, you got it. But the targets are.
He's going into full, the very full chaos. You're trying to relight. You're trying to finish chaos again.
Ah, okay.
So if he can finish chaos again, he's going to get 50 million points.
I can't see shit.
Chaos.
Someone can cat's eyes.
All he's got left is the old mess. He's got the S. Needs the O. Needs the ramp shot. Needs the ramp.
Cool.
I like I said, you buy into it for a little while. You really do.
Yeah. It's...
Oh, Lion Man!
Everything's gone.
Oh, wait.
Alright, he must have lost track of balls because...
No, he's got one.
Oh, he's still
he
got one.
Yeah, dude, the T-Rex is one of the coolest toys. Definitely arcade arts. Pretty cool idea. Pretty cool execution. So impressive today.
Or you get a few extra shots, so it's only time it's really worth it.
Oh, yes!
You got him on the third ball. Got him on the juke. Alright. You're going to load him up. You're going to
hit him off the ball.
Yep.
Alright.
I'll take it.
Dude, that's crazy, Arcade Hunters. I saw you post about that playing in Sam's Club.
Alright, you're
absolutely crazy.
Finish Chaos, and he needed to see the H.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's the first time I've ever seen it all the way. The
tabletop
was telling you need to see an A and O. The screen was on top was telling you needed to see an H. Yeah, it was that way. I've never seen it.
Oh, I missed him. Stinker.
She got 5 and 3. She got 4.
No, but I'll get it back, right? My pity ball save. Oh.
He's just tossing money at the strippers.
Making it rain.
Oh, I'm out.
Wait, you didn't use your smart missile?
Nope.
What could I have done?
We forgot to warn.
Multi ball.
Yeah,
I already did multi ball.
Oh, you did?
Oh, you had it
really? Yeah.
What?
Oh, you were late on the gun. Late on the button.
I'm still in.
I think Lion Man wins, right?
Lion Man won. You get to stay in for sure. You, redeemed yourself.
Four is out.
I'm out.
Dave's in.
Yeah.
You wanna, where do you wanna play? First, the second, third, fourth?
I'll take first, just because.
We'll do the same order then. So first, second.
Are you first, or?
I'm second.
You're second?
Yeah. I'm out.
I'll go first. Why not? It's not making a difference. See, his sabers are holding true to form.
Extra ball is left. Extra scores once or twice a game, and that's about it, right?
Does he have the original topper still in the machine? No.
This is not the original topper. This is an aftermarket.
So Lion Man's gonna take a picture of the topper and post it on our Twitter account so you guys can see what he has. He's got an aftermarket one. Trip, this was not Amos's machine. I don't believe.
No, it is not.
Not Amos's machine.
All right. Amos might still have his. I don't know.
Yeah, well, I was going to do that.
I was gonna go with my costume. If it came
by the way, guys, I'm looking for some new members for the bro crew.
This is perfect.
At least one of them, to be exact.
What?
Okay.
It doesn't fit? Is it too small? Doggy man?
I don't know. Doggy man.
Well, they don't make dog suits in adult sizes, so what are you gonna do?
So, guys, just an update. You guys probably know this, but a lot of you guys were around for the 12-hour stream. Thank you guys for joining us. We hit our goal. We exceeded our goal. So our goal was $1,200 so that we can buy a better computer so that we can stream more times a week. But we raised almost $1,600. So as soon as Indiegogo campaign ends, I think maybe 10 or 15 days, they'll disperse some money to us, and then Kevin's going to purchase a brand new computer so that we can start streaming three times a week. So we're going to do the bro show, as always, on Thursday. And then I'm going to stream at least one other day during the week. And Kevin's going to stream at least one other day during the week. And then I'm sure we're going to stream more than just three times a week. But we're going to work out a set schedule so you guys can tune in and catch us. This Saturday, I'm planning on getting a Walking Dead Premium. Cross my fingers, it works and all that. And if I do, I'm going to stream that on Halloween. Probably about, 8 o'clock. Eastern time, somewhere around there. I'll put it up on Buffalo Pinball Facebook. Hope you guys can catch that as well. What's up, Pinhead?
You're going to go where?
Oh, okay.
hunting season.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is it hunting
now?
Lion man.
Ah, there he goes. He likes the top.
Yeah.
It is sharper than your original one, Nick. Yeah.
I don't know, you're up there quite a while.
Alright, Lion Man.
Lion Man.
Lion Man, you got the high score for the night, right?
No, I think you beat me.
Oh, no, yeah, you've got the high one score. You're still, you were around, I don't remember what yours was now, but you were at high.
I'm so impressed, Lion Man. Lock them up. Dave is up.
Oh, I'm up.
Pinosauritis? I don't mean that. I butchered that, but that's a cool name, dude. Very appropriate. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that follow button. We'll let you know when we go live. Like I said, our standard show is every Thursday, 8 o'clock Eastern. But we are starting to stream randomly now throughout the week as well. So if you hit follow, you'll get notifications when we go live and you can join us. I've got 10 games now in my... Well, I got... There we go.
Yes!
The Bubba Tom. Welcome to... Yeah! Mr. Fallon, dude. We got a lot of cool games we want to show you guys. We got some new games in our collections that we're going to show you. It's going to be good. It's a good time. So, Dave Romo is, he's the gentleman playing right now. That's from the chat. Yeah, he's got a Pinburg shirt on.
Yep.
You did?
Yes. Nice. As soon as it catches up.
Martha was like, you're letting things drink. I couldn't see it.
It was literally, just watching it, but it was like straight down.
I still have to, like, roll my shots are going.
Oh.
I thought you were doing some sort of, like, I don't know, long drink. Yeah, it's not strategic, no. You could have posed for strategic and you would have believed it. It's an advanced pinball maneuver.
Because there is that upper flipper, which it was. So you could have been flipping
up there. Could have been doing a lot of
things. I don't know.
Upper flipper fetish. Allegedly. Yeah. Dave's a lot of the same
with it. UFF.
Dave. Nice.
It's a free shot. Is it somewhere?
Apparently lost track of a ball.
So we'll do a ball search?
Yeah, it'll do a ball search.
That was a good time for that.
Yeah, every once in a while during multi-ball, I've noticed, and I'm actually curious if this is normal for other ones. I have seen it occasionally. It doesn't happen all the time.
Yeah. So you're back in business now. Thank you, the Bubba Tom. Oh, bought a new Johnny Mnemonic after watching the stream a few months back. Oh, seriously, see? You influenced somebody. Should be arriving next week sometime. You're going to love Johnny Mnemonic. It's a great game. I had it in my, I was babysitting Kevin's for a couple months and loved it.
I guess that's acceptable.
Oh, you have to shoot that.
We look special. And you think the camera's on.
You didn't see that.
Oh my god.
Well, there we go. Finally a good game.
Player two.
I thought I had extra ball.
I think it's probably turned off because of the rules that you had set at. Hopefully you got some good points for it. So you can have modes running during multiball, right?
Pardon?
You can have modes running during multiball, right?
No.
Oh, it stops mode?
Yeah, when it goes to the tri-ball and stops everything, you're just through the tri-ball at that point.
Oh, I didn't know. It would have get back to me.
I don't know if that's one of the things with
the 6.0. I feel like you wasted that.
Yeah, I totally wasted it. Wait, what ball is this?
Two.
Oh.
Isn't it?
Yeah, you're only about two, yep.
You know.
That's okay, you can start travel. I believe in you.
Thank you. Trouble restart tractor.
Oh yeah, you can get because you didn't get jackpot. You can restart it for you get
two.
Rest.
Oh, you got it.
And there it goes. Yep. So now you're a big pitcher, ready for two ball multi ball.
I will accept pity.
Apparently, you lost the ball right away.
I don't know what happened. Failed. Oh, shitty. Shadows of Portland.
The
Lion Man thing?
No. Yeah, dude, Shadows is a good game. Shadows fun.
I've never played it.
You never played Mac?
Shadow?
Yeah.
I think you had it for like way too.
Yeah,
I've never played that game. I've heard a lot about it recently.
But you got bored of it, Kevin, so anyway.
Yeah.
Plus, with Shadow, you can get rid of that shitty back glass and get an alternative one. There's a good one out there.
And then they just go to color D&D too? Or is that.
Johnny Mnemonic did. Johnny Mnemonic's got a color D&D.
I could be wrong.
I don't know if,
Lion Man's managing social media right now.
In between the hairs from the mask. Bonus points go up drastically with six with that new version.
What's two ball?
Two ball is gonna, if I can get it up into the upper right, that gives you multi ball, and if there's nothing more, your goal is the raptor pick.
Like
so I'm gonna light it. I'm gonna get it now. The goal is to hit the raptor pit, and you'll get multiple millions of points.
Okay.
If I get lucky, I'll try. And I won't get lucky. Mosquito. Somebody. It would be nice to see somebody get system failure tonight.
You gotta do it. This is the last game of the evening, so somebody's gotta really shine. Gotta hit the road over this.
I'm happy with that.
Yeah, that's
be good. Alright, Coro's up.
No, I didn't play this one.
Coro's up as well.
No,
you're
me?
Yeah.
I'll play it for you if you don't want to.
No, that's okay.
Okay.
I lost my smart missile, which blows.
You already got multi ball, also. I could have played that for you.
Holy shit. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I can only imagine how expensive colored D&Ds are in Australia. In the U.S., they're like, you know, $400, so you really gotta like the game. It's gotta be... I feel like Sterns are worth it because they have 16 colors on their D&D versus the 4 shades of red, whatever, that the other companies use, so they look much better when they're done.
That jackpot!
Chat room, can Rob Metzler hit a jackpot?
No.
No.
Okay. If you said no, oh.
I cheated for it.
All right.
Did
you cheat it again so he gets
six
ball?
No.
I got the missile.
Oh,
he
gave him nothing.
He did.
He gave you the jackpot.
Nothing.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
no,
never
mind.
Yeah, nothing. You beat me, though.
All right, man. Let's see it.
All right, man.
That's right, they can't see ball safe, right? Like freeze. All this weird stuff in the east.
Try ball.
What? Oh, because...
copyrights.
Ball safe is copyrighted?
Apparently.
Hook was called Bang Ray or something.
No, that was a thing in the movie. I think it was freeze. Bang Ray was in the movie. They probably called it try ball, though.
Your boy's lying, man.
It's a brave lying, man.
Don't mess with lying, man.
I love jackpot.
Oh, God. Oh, the struggle. Oh, God.
The struggle was really real there.
Oh. Oh, God, I deserve that.
Want to do one more?
Yeah.
One more for the evening? All right, let's do that. Because somebody's got to get to...
We're
going to
have to glass off right now just to get the damn thing.
So what happened? It lost track of the ball?
Yeah.
Oh, I messed up again.
You got a cool flash in the background.
Hello? Kevin is back in it.
Back in the game.
I think you did it, East. Alright, Quora's back in. This is for real, last game of the evening. We'll do this up. Not 9:30. Wanna kick it off?
Alright, I'll kick it off. Why not?
Usually at least play till 9:30, so we gotta give the give a full show. Exactly.
I got 8 million for that, for that shot there.
Hitting two.
Well, actually,
it's not. It's only 5 now.
Yeah, that was only 5 there. So right now, I do have 2 modes activated. I'm still in Stampede as well as Activated Escape.
You got a couple new backers on Indiegogo. Awesome, man. That's great. I didn't even check in.
Sad line, man. It's sad for you.
We will put it to good use.
Please pour it on Keanu Reeves right next to you.
Thank you, Tig.
Sad Keanu.
For the heads up.
That's
5 minutes she hit, since she hit that special order. 5 minutes.
No! Okay.
Alright, we got, yeah, Steve Diggins. Thank you, man, for the donation at Indiegogo. Very cool, man. Thank you.
Keep the brower.
We're going to start doing a lot more road trips. We're going to get a Verizon jetpack so we can travel to different collectors who we haven't been able to go to because they don't have enough bandwidth to upload on Twitch. But now when we have the money, we can buy a jetpack, we can buy the data, and we can start streaming on some more machines, so we're excited about that. I think one of them is going to be Tales of Arabian Nights. We've already figured that one out. Hopefully in December, I'm thinking. Septarius, man, thanks for joining us. You have a good night. Thoughts on Roadshow, anyone? Honestly, I've not played Roadshow that much. I think I got stuck on competition and got my ass kicked. I played in the pinball arcade, and that's about it. I want to play one more in person. I think there's a collector in the area that has one, so maybe we can do that as well. We shall see.
Which one?
No. Roadshow.
Who has it?
I think Craig.
There was one for sale recently. There was one floating around in person at least recently.
Well, maybe it was a... Wow, that's good. That's great. It's a good thing we're playing another game.
Lounging man.
Lounging man.
Play one more game so Lion Man can keep it dancing. Loving it.
Show Lion Man.
Looks like he's gonna fall asleep.
Player 2.
Player 2.
I'm taking pictures of Lion Man in a recliner.
I think
if
he had time, he could put the leg.
Nice.
I want that to be the next game.
No! That's stupid lane! That's where I lose them all.
I'm flying through these balls now.
Fatigue has set in. Realm Master.
Gotcha.
It's your moment to shine.
I've been waiting for it my whole life.
Mm-hmm.
Upper right. Gotta get that 3 million.
So is this in stereo? Is this Data East in stereo?
It was. Yeah, there it is, yes. The only thing that's not working for me is the subwoofer. And I have not replaced it yet.
Oh, there's
the subwoofer. There's subwoofer at the bottom. That's it. Should work, just doesn't.
Okay.
I don't know why I did that. It's not ball three.
Kind of that one.
I get the ball back though, right?
The good news is, I think you had
I just skipped
that. You hit 30,000 though, just
well,
like
because
that?
He completed the mode because.
Right.
Oh,
look at your score though.
What's going on? Oh, that was it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, you're winning.
He was losing the ball. He hit Smart Missile, but because you had all the molds, you had a bunch of stuff lit, so he had everything in his lip. But
whatever, that's probably worth more than that try ball.
I still can get try ball.
I thought they were supposed to be better at these things.
Our center staff gave me a job to teach.
Especially two guys in the morning on WGR. I'm really great at
it. Whoop!
I'm not Sarah. Fast.
Ball likes to fly in this game, I'm honest. Beat it. Oh my god, I suck. That's telling me that's it. I'm bad.
This gave away 4 million points.
Put the iconic Jurassic Park song
in the beginning.
In the beginning.
Yeah, we kind of, we, none of us have really caught it, but it is playing it in the beginning.
Yeah.
Good.
This is fucking traffic.
I feel like Linus smoking like this, like downbeat. And growing every day.
So all of a sudden, it seems to be towards the end of the night here. It's losing track of balls.
Did you hit your
Oh, so you still have a ball?
I didn't know I had it. I could have hit it while I was in friggin' chaos. Now you tell me.
I was wondering why you weren't. I
honestly didn't realize I had it left.
I should have yelled at
you. No, I get you. Yeah, I honestly did not realize I had it left. But now I'm not going to waste it. So I'm going to use it. Oh, and I lost it. See, I did lose it.
You lose it really fast out there.
Oh.
It's one thing I know.
I just blew away. I only really the points I blew away when I had to hit Nick during multi ball. Oh.
Oh, you did it. Good job.
Thank God.
That was quick.
Shot on this game.
I think it's the fact that your mask looks depressed. Like it looks like a naturally sad lion. So you're just like sitting there staring off your face. It's like, lion man's wife left him. Took all his money.
I feel bad when people can't see Lion Man, just lounge.
Lounge man.
God.
All right, here we go.
Rob Benson. We're gonna do some magic.
Oh, right over.
Oh.
Tonight?
Yeah. You have the tilt off?
Oh my god. That was pathetic.
Down. Apparently I have it set too loose for us.
Alright guys.
Especially after watching Nick.
Thanks for thanks for joining us. We'll be back next Thursday with special guest John Thompson. We're playing, I think, Countdown. So we're going to go with some old school. This Saturday, hopefully we do a little stream on Walking Dead, so tune in. I'm not sure what time yet. It's going to be a little bit impromptu, but if you're following the channel, then you'll get a heads up. So thanks again for supporting the campaign, for everybody that did. It's still not over. Any of the money that you use will be used to travel to start streaming more pinball machines. So I don't know, we've done over 20, 25 different pinball machines, and we've got a lot more to go, which is awesome. So thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you guys next time.
Bye, man.
Happy Halloween.